Hey guys, what you doing? Welcome back from GTA 4. Well, first off, I got a little SMS from little Jacob. Here's what it says. Cha. I'm still vexed about that dog called Dimitri. You got them rude driver skill to get I and I away from there. Keep your head down and keep in touch. Easy. Yeah, I suck at this. I suck at imitating Lil Jacob. My Rasta accent is not really really good, really professional. I should probably get on that. But anyway, we are starting with the next Brucey mission, and as such, I will jump cut to when we get there, right? Never mind. Here's Dimitri.
Nico Bellic. We did not find your body with the others in the warehouse. Mr. Bulgarin and I were very disappointed.
I was loyal to you, Dimitri. Why did you turn on me?
You think I could survive in a cesspit of a city like this by aligning myself with a bottom feeder like you? You who had so many enemies. You robbed Bulgarin. You killed Mikhail. You know no more of loyalty than I.
You know why I killed Faustin. It was not my choice.
I will find you, Nico. I have burned you and your cousin out of home, bitch. I will smoke you out of any other hiding place you have in this city. See you soon, Nico.
What a dick. Yeah, we're not far, so let's just fucking get it over with. Okay, so, Dimitri actually has the balls to tell me that you killed Faust. Well, yeah, because you told me to, you fucking asshole. See what a fucking rascal that Raskolov is? Yeah, his name really says it all. Piece of shit Russian bastard. Okay. His secretary, yeah. That's a bond we all share with his secretary, cause she's hot, you know, bro, you know, brah. Okay, Brucey mission.
Hey, man.
Hey, guys.
Oh, look, it's Roman.
Taxi. Hey, hit me.
What?
Hit me! Come on.
Nico, you wanna go on a date? Come on, what's wrong with you?
Okay, who is she?
That's the thing, it's a guy.
Fuck you.
No, dude, listen! The cousin of that guy you killed, Lyle Rivas, owes me a lot of money. And the dick won't pay. Instead he said he's gonna have me killed, that bitch. Hi-ya!
Wow.
Brucey, you got to chill. For real. Now listen.
What the fuck?
This guy isn't hiding, but
his head is bleeding.
He's a serious cock out.
Oh, so you think of me?
No, but the guy knows me, and I don't think anyone would date that fat slob.
So I'm just doing your profile.
All right, let me see. I am a vulnerable guy who needs to be held by big, strong arms.
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
I knew we should have made him a giver, not a taker, Brucey.
Oh, shut up! Now listen, Nikki. I need you. And I will pay heavily for this.
Okay. And Roman, cousin, you're a dick.
Nikki!
Okay. As if Brucey wasn't homoerotic enough. Fucking hell. Alright, internet cafe. Actually, fuck it. I know where the damn thing is. So let's just go there. Oh wow, Brucey has a place around here. Great. Oh, apparently, yeah. Apparently the game doesn't know that I know where that damn thing is. That internet cafe. Which I've been going to a lot when I stole those 10 cars for Mr. Brucey, Mr. Man Crush over there. God damn it! Boom. No, no. Why, God, why? The taxi depot is in ruins now. Why? Okay. As a matter of fact, at least Roman and I are still alive.
Alright, man. I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is Love Meat. Go to it, bro. The guy you want to date with is using French Tom as his screen name. You heard Animal Man. Eat him alive, okay?
That sounds fucking gross. Okay, so French Tom. Yeah.
My favorite customer. He's back.
My favorite internet cafe worker is still here. Good to see you.
Oh, look, coffee. Can we get some? Disappointment. Okay, emails. Milica Belik. Nadam se da si dobro I da si srekan u Americi. Yeah. Heartfelt messages. Hossan, who the fuck is he? How's your cousin? Poor captain. I think it's some guy from the ship. And Roman. Get some action. I did, man, I did. Oh shit, we forgot the love meat. Okay. Mail, let's see. French, okay, that's a clear, wait, what, wait, let's see, sweet Belek, okay, for after I want to be home, need to have begun to find delts, lats, and triceps a must, I think this is Brucey talking, money, dollars, yeah, it's Brucey, just like, weird bowls, well, apparently, yeah, Brucey has them, I think. Okay, celebrities, besides people who are financially challenged. Okay. Allow some time.
Bye, Nico.
Bye-bye. Okay, is that it? Yeah, that's it. Okay then, if we're here, might as well check in on something or other. Conjoined twins, what the fuck? Whore! Yeah! Yesterday's news, arson, spating broker. Hey look, it's our depot. Yeah, more arson attacks, biker wars. I killed him, murdering broker. Yeah, I killed him, same-sex marriage, I don't care, cheap phones. Well, I care about that. But what I want to do was actually love meet female. I think... Yeah, let's date some chicks and get their skills. Who wants to make a commitment, mature man. Okay. Misunderstood, fuck no. Straight. Dislikes anything cheap. Go get her. Mittens. Yeah, fuck that. Any mail? No. Okay, so apparently we are not doing the French Tom thing right now. So apparently we are doing the Michelle mission. So jump cut to that, I guess. Or not.
Nicky, we gotta talk serious.
All right, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie? My balls are golden, okay? I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. You need to control your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some
homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with, and I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy, and that ain't cool, you dig?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up.
Yeah, Brucey, always the gentleman. Let's call someone. Brucey, I think he's still pumping the stuff. Yeah, sure. Let's call little Jacob. Might as well. Oh, look, it's the guy from the commercials, the fat policeman.
Yeah.
Okay, no. And Roman. Let's call him about his gambling problem. Why don't we? No. Okay, so back to plan one. Jump cut to the Mallory mission. Okay, we are here. Let's see what Mallory has set up for us. Oh, look, it's this guy.
This is the one, man. We're gonna get a really nice shot of them. It's gonna be beautiful. I mean, you caught him with these moves.
No.
But we wanna make sure that we see them. Okay. Well, we wanna see you.
Just
too.
Film it, man.
Okay, well, just keep looking at me, but stand over there, okay?
You mean here?
Yes. Very cool. Good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go.
Beautiful. All right.
You ready for this?
Yes, I am.
Who is this asshole?
Five. Yeah. Six.
Looking at
seven,
me.
Seven. Eight.
Good. Right over here.
Let me see you work.
Oh, it's Mallory.
Yes. Good. Perfect. Cool.
So how do I look, man?
You look good.
Do I look gay?
No, not at all. It's a very manly kind of dance.
Okay. So here we go then. Yeah.
See, manly,
it's
sure.
The streets, man. But people gotta understand the struggles. For real. You know what I'm saying? They gotta understand the struggles. Yeah.
Oh, hey, Nico. This is my boyfriend's cousin. The guy I was telling you about, Nico. How's my Roman doing anyway?
For a guy who just lost his home and his business, who now has a price on his head, pretty good.
I love his optimism. So
yeah,
Nico,
it's incurable.
This is Manny.
It's terminal.
Hey, what's up, man? Streets, man.
Right. Streets,
this is the guy I told you about who beat up all those thugs and broke us.
Yeah, great. Listen, Mallory, would you give us a little space, please?
All right.
Okay, yeah, great. So, you know, streets take no prisoners, right? But, you know, kids need hope. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you gotta break some omelets to make some eggs, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, and
yeah, well, you know, we gotta clean up some eggs, brother. We're gonna clean them up, you know? Yeah, right here. Turn around, man, right here.
Here, Manny Escuela is rapping with a street accomplice about cleaning up the streets
of
Boaz.
Turn that off.
These wait, criminals are trying to reform their neighborhood.
Wait.
Hey, please,
hey, hold on a
doing?
Second.
Hey,
what?
Oh, Nico's an asshole.
Sorry.
Okay, everyone, that'll be all for today.
Nico hates cameras.
Okay, thank you very much. That'll be all
he wants to destroy
today.
All of them.
What are you doing?
What are you saying?
We gotta get some of these dealers off the streets, man, you know? And I want them to know it was me, man.
Fine, just don't point the camera at me when you're doing it.
Well, that's my testimony, man. Look, brother, will you help, please? Look, I got money. I got money.
In which case, you've got help.
Good, all right. Hey, how's the camera?
It's not good.
What do you mean it's no good?
Just
can
you don't even...
Okay. Alright, okay, well listen, look. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get all these dealers up the streets and we're gonna kick their ass and they're gonna know it was me.
Yeah.
You
sure? Not this piece of shit car. Let's steal something. Wow, but these are all junkers. What the fuck? Alright. Okay, it's
last time
synchronizing.
This was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go take a look, man.
Yeah, sure, let's. I think this will be a kind of a long mission. So prepare for a long haul.
So you and Mallory is tight, huh? She and your cousin is together now. I love that girl, man. I love her, man. Your cousin better not be messing with her head. You're gonna propose, right? Gonna make an honest woman of her, right? I think that's as much of a decision of Mallory's as it is Roman's. I don't know if he's grown up enough to make a good husband. What's it to you, anyway? I didn't know you and Mallory was that close.
Shit, man. The dealer and his drug wagon are up there. Pull up behind and we wait. They're my people, alright?
Sure.
Yeah, let my people go, bitches. Let them. Yeah, it's the long mission I was thinking about. Yeah, you have to follow this guy and then shoot up a thing.
There he be. We got to follow him to them other leeches, man. They be sucking the damn life out of these streets.
Yeah, in case you didn't get it already, Manny's obsession is the streets. Yes, life on the streets, his people on the streets, the struggle on the streets.
It's 2 car lengths, right? That's how far you stay behind the woman when you're harassing her.
I wouldn't know that. I don't do that. So I don't know that. I don't. Yeah, this is how we roll. At fucking 5 miles per hour or something. Come on, dealer. Fucking step it up. I want some speed. Okay. There it is.
You know, these streets is mine, man. I can feel them flowing through my veins.
You sound like you got something else in your veins.
Man, I ain't touched that shit in years. Who you been talking to, man? I'm clean, man. Serene. Fucking serene.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ever thought about doing some TV? You might be able to get a series of the back of mine, you know? Nico, Bellic, Street Justice, bro.
Not really my scene.
Just wait till you see your face on the screen, man. Maybe you change your mind then.
Yeah, I always wanted to be a well-known idiot.
People say to me, Manny, why you do this? Why you want to clean up the streets so bad? What's your passion?
Do you tell them to get famous?
It's for the love, man. They know me because I help people, man. I'm all love, caring for these streets.
Really? I think it's more the fame and the attention, actually. So, Manny, I call bullshit on you, sir. You are lying. You're a liar and you're lying. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Hurry up, dealer. Hurry up. I think this is it, to be honest. Kind of looks like it. Let's hope it is, because I really don't want to be following him no more. Yeah. Cruising through the piece of shit street with this piece of shit guy in this piece of shit car. Everything is piece of shit. Is a piece of shit. Existence itself is a piece of shit. But you know, things can prosper from shit. I mean, flies do. Probably. Okay then. Let me talk more above this music so that this won't be content ID'd and I won't get into trouble. That's the hope here. Okay. So Manny, what are your ratings, bro? You know? Do you lose to Gilligan's Island or something, or are you better than it? I mean, you know, reruns of Gilligan's Island. Like that joke in The Longer Journey, if you remember, that reporter who covers the crash of a craft and the deaths of hundreds or something, and she says, "Oh my God, we lost reruns of Gilligan's Island. It's inexcusable. What the fuck? Oh, come on, dude, don't crash into the police and you know, speed it up." I don't want this part to last an hour or something. Come on, dude, speed it up. Damn it. My voice, my beautiful, beautiful voice. Okay, we've almost done a circle of sorts. Oh shit, no. That was a mistake. Yeah, this isn't suspicious at all, right, Manny? Not suspicious in the slightest. Oh, come on, dude, just pull over already. Haven't you reached your damn destination yet?
Looks like he's about to stop, yo. You best pull up behind him, man.
Pull up behind him, okay. Oh wow, he's
and get rid of the dealers.
He's all white. And he has a fine looking car. I think I'm gonna take it.
I thought you were going to clean up the streets.
Hey, the message is what's important, man. It don't matter who gives it. I, for one, ain't in this shit for the ego trip. You taking my money, aren't you? Be my voice. I'm gonna go back and get Jay.
Yeah, thank you for leaving me here to kill these guys. Okay, let's see. Do we have a brick around here, which I can take? No. Well, apparently we are doing this the old-fashioned way. Boom. Nope. There you go. Now I can just climb through. Watch out for stuff, Nico. And yeah. Okay, one, two. Oh, for fuck's sake! Seriously, you're back there. Oh God, I'm being hit. Why am I being hit? By who? Oh, him. Dead. Good. Another one dead. Oh wow, shotgun. I could use more shotgun ammo. That's the truth. That one's dead. Reload. Come on, dude. Come out. At least a bit. That's it. I think we're almost done here. Which is impressive by my standards. Oh, look. More. Come on, where are you? Headshot. Kind of want some ammo now, so let's loot these peasants, as Vlad would say. You're alone, man. Do you feel death? Good. Leave the warehouse. Not before we loot everything. Oh fuck yes, full ammo I think. Come on, climb. And I kind of need armor to be honest. What the fuck, I'm stuck. Okay, good. And here's the exit. Can I buy stuff? Yeah. Well, nothing gets me calmer after I kill a few people than soda. This is Prunk, which of course is oh shit. So this is not the way out. Which of course is a ripoff of whatchamacallit, Sprite or 7-Up or something. So I have to get out. Okay. I can't get out? Seriously? Okay. Oh my god, I can't get out. I'm stuck here. No! I don't want to be stuck in this goddamn thing with all of these fuckers. Why can't I get out? Seriously. Still can't get out. Oh, this sucks. Okay, please climb out. Oh, what the fuck? I really can't get out. Do I have to blow this up? Okay, so it doesn't blow up. Okay, I don't know how to get out, and that's vexing. So I shall just pause until I figure out how to get out of here. Okay, so apparently you had to shoot this off. And that's what I was doing wrong.
The fearsome street warrior stands outside the site of another gangland massacre.
Strike.
Oh, cut.
What?
Okay.
What?
Oh. Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah, Yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot through your face if you like. I don't mind doing that again and again till I get it right.
Easy, Nico. Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked great.
Great, yeah, let's do it.
Okay, from the top?
Yeah, right here. Wait, where are you going?
Poor senseless death and the police aren't even here yet. Help has only one name on the streets of South Bowen. Manny Escuela.
That's right. Follow me. We'll be prepared. Street life ain't pretty.
Yeah, there's a dead body which I've killed. And another one which I've killed. Oh, I'm not far from the thing, actually. Okay, let's call some people. Why not? Brucey! Anything to say, you Roid head piece of crap? No. We shall call people and then I shall end the mission.
Yeah, I'm busy.
No. And let's see Manny. We have Manny on speed dial now.
Yo, this is Streets. Streets need to sleep. Streets need to eat. So they don't answer the phone the whole time. Drop a message after the beep. Peace.
That was new. I didn't actually hear that one before. And Roman. Anything new, Roman? Or same old, same old? Nope, same old, same old. Well, guys, this is it for this part. See you next time. Bye. Message from Roman. Nico, have you heard from your boyfriend? That chicker email is at twat internet cafe, Roman. Yeah, thanks for reminding me, you piece of shit. Okay, now it's the end of the video. Bye. Roman again!
Hey, man, me. Let's go see a show.
Okay, apparently we are prolonging this even more.
Alright, man, we go see something. I should be with you in no more than 1 hour.
Great, Nico. See you in a while.
Okay, so apparently... Holy shit, are you there? Wow. Okay then, this video will be a bit prolonged apparently, so sorry guys. But you know, we get to see a show, and that's always fun, right? Right? I don't hear you guys. Is a show not a good idea? I mean, isn't going to see a show a good idea? Of course it is. It always is. Even in real life. If you can go and see a show and you don't have anything else to do, then go. Of course, if you're not lazy as fuck, like some people, you know. Come on, Nico, drive like hell. We have to pick up Roman, or else he will be mad with us. I mean, no, sore with us. He will be kind of an asswipe with us or something. What's this? It's San Juan Sounds. And this is Mallory and Manny's favorite station. Because they are kind of Latino. But it's not really a thing, because there are white people who like rap. There are black people who like rock. So you know, saying that Latino people like this type of music is not always right. Most of them do like this, but there are some who maybe don't, and more who like other music more than this. But who knows? Who am I to talk? Okay. So Roman, are you ready to see a show, dude? I know you've been waiting a long time, but. Ah, shit. Ah, crap. Sorry, Roman, but I had to do it. Come on, get in. Get the fuck in. Okay, what can we do? So, we still have this one show opened. Let's go see a show.
Man, I love this country. It's fucking amazing.
Yeah, it is.
I want some of what you're on. Must be pretty strong, because I can't see what you're so happy about. Life is shit.
I'm high on life, man. American life. It's the fast food, the cheap gas, the fake ditties. There's a shortcut for everything here. You just need to know where it is.
Yeah, but most people don't know where it is, so they stay at the bottom of the food chain. They stay there until they're burnt out or dead.
That's because most people are too foolish to look for the shortcuts. They stay on the highway like every other chump. I'm an innovator, Nico. I drive off the highway. Off-road, baby! Every move I make is a gamble. I'm going to get knocked back a few times, sure. But one day, I'll find that shortcut to the top. Lucky, I might take you there with me.
Tell me, Roman, why weren't you such an optimist back home?
In the old country, the only thing you could count on was a bomb landing on your bedroom roof in the night. Here, anything is possible. It's the land of opportunity. They must put something into the water, man, because all I'm feeling is pure optimism.
I'm going to start drinking from the tap there.
They actually put something in the water. It's called fluoride, and it's a fucking poison. In case you guys don't know.
Of your time here with the late Mr. Fausten. Isn't that right?
Sure. Sorry, mate. Sorry to knock you over. Come on, Roman, let's see what kind of piece of shit show is today.
Time for depressing song with Miss Bluesy St. John.
Again?
Oh, yeah. We're gonna take it down right now. Talk about something that's happened to us all. Talk about mixing our goddamn metaphors, yeah.
Yeah, it happens
like
all the time.
You went to your high school reunion and got drunk. And your car skidded off the road and you was up the creek. The smell of rubber and petrol in the air.
Sure.
Such a bad smell. You know, when you wake up from that coma and you're in traction, and in a bad way, and in purda, and all you can think about is that cheerleader in high school. But you'll never, ever get back to Kansas.
Because you're in Oz.
And when you over there, you look at your husband and your two children at your hospital bed and you're disgusted. You're a dog without a phone. And you tell him to get lost and you leave the hospital and go straight to an S&M club.
Okay, that's kind of a big leap.
Maggie, who fancies herself a fingersmith of all trades. And a year goes by and you're spending Thursday nights at a religious seance, chanting Kiflam, and afterwards going to a swinger cowboy bar named Saddle Tramps, getting into drunken arguments about the Middle East or the Middle Distance, who knows. You then marry a Baldwin accountant and you hold him to account. I think it's happened to us all, really.
Yeah, it has.
That crazy crap shot in a barrel called life. I'm gonna throw out a whole bunch of trap blues expressions right now for y'all. You ready?
Yeah, I am.
Whiskey bottle now. Broken heart. Oh, split liver, planes, trains, and anorexia.
Anorexia? Doesn't look like it.
Dark and night, night and dark. Gender stereotypes.
Day and night, day and night.
Crying alone at group therapy. Where's my double ender? I gotta charge my mobile phone. Man, I got the linguistic blues bad tonight. You know, I'm so sorry, everybody. I don't know what the hell I'm singing about. Oh, man, I'm so fucked up on meds right now. Can someone go get me a drink or something?
Sorry, no refunds. She's a victim of domestic violence. Now
end of meds. Oh, big pharma. Okay, so last time he was juggling knives, now hats. Kind of, you know, worse. Although he is doing it with 4 now, and I think he was with 3 last time. So that's a bit of an improvement. His journey of discovery and evolution is great. Catch the juggler. Ha, get it.
Your Russian gangster friend is dead. The place is going to pot. You mind driving your tired cousin home? Thank you.
Sure. Why not? Holy fucking shit. So you asked me to pick you up here and then ask me to drive you all the fucking way here. Well, god damn it, Roman. You always know how to piss me off, cousin. Always. Always. The something good for you. It was supposed to be a woman product commercial parody there, but it kind of got lost on me. You know, I lost faith in it and dropped it like a bad hangover. If you can drop bad hangovers, probably not. Who the fuck knows? All right. Yes, the Belic Boys. That doesn't sound quite right. Woo! We actually killed someone. Oh no, she's alive. Thank heavens we didn't kill her, but she could be scarred for life. Or, you know, she could find Jesus. Because some people after a near-death experience tend to get more religious. You know, they see it as a second chance given to them by God, and they embrace him. That's interesting. Interesting human behavior at work there. Come on, just go. Thank you. Go faster, please. Sup? Here's your damn $5. Enjoy it, you bitch. 72, it's back. Yeah. Oh yeah, I heard that, I think I mentioned this before, but 24 is coming back for what I understand is the last season. It will take part in London. And it will have fewer episodes. That's a shame. But you know, it probably still will be the 24 we know, but with much improved tech. Jesus! Probably. There we go.
See you later, NB. Give me a call, yes?
No. I've had it with you. Okay then. Well guys, I guess this really is it for today. In case, I mean, if someone else calls me or I get an SMS or something, then I think I will actually show it to you. But we are here, we are saving, and that's it. See you next time, guys. Bye.